everyone for meeting on a Sunday. We have a crisis in our hands.
I'm sure we've all heard Miss Folan is dancing in Take the Lead, and I am a bit worried.
Have you seen her practicing her dance moves on the playground?
It's not pretty, guys. Not pretty at all.
She's worse than my mom, who's also competing, and I didn't even know that was possible.
What can we do?
Yeah, what did you call all of us here today?
Because it's our job to make sure Miss Folan doesn't embarrass all of us on April the 12th when she dances for the Bethesda Center.
It's our turn to teach Miss Folan a few things. Sammy, show us what you got.
All right, guys. For Mod 1, we have the Bernie and the John Wall. For Mod 2, we have...
Okay, training begins tomorrow at 0800 hours.
Get a good night's sleep, guys. It's going to be a long couple of weeks.
Good morning, class. I hope everyone had a great weekend. Happy Monday. Oh. All right, friends, let's open to Chapter 5, our homework from the weekend.
I'm sorry, Miss Folan, but we won't be doing any reading on Taffy today.
We're having an intervention.
A dance intervention.
Grab your workout clothes, Miss Folan.
For the next 2 months, we're going to be teaching you a thing or two.
Here's your new daily schedule.
By then, let's get to work.
Emergency shelter here in Winston-Salem. They need our help, and I need your votes. Go to the website and vote now.
Thanks for taking the lead!
She told me to walk down.